Hey people, it's me, Walter, again. We're gonna continue with the Elden Ring today. So let's get started. Okay, firstly I noticed that at the wrong table hold, this door is now opened. Let's see what's inside. Oh, it's some kind of a library, I suppose. You have something to say? No? Guess not.
Those who live in death all the more.
Ah, shit. Stuff didn't load up yet. Oh, he's sitting there now. What do you mean, a house guest?
Oh, are you aggrieved at the notion you are but a visitant here? Then you would do well to remember the first words of grace given to you. Stand before the Elden Ring and become the Elden Lord. If those words held any meaning to you, follow the guidance of grace. Lay low the shard bearers. And claim for yourself a great rune. Do so, and the doors to the round table's inner chamber will open, and you will receive the wisdom of the two fingers.
Okay,
once
I get it.
The wisdom of the two fingers becomes your own, I'll impart to you a proper welcome. As a true member of the round table, I have high hopes for you. I'm sick and tired of them. These namby-pamby tarnished think us no more than a shelter from the rain. We've spoken long enough. I have matters to attend to. We've spoken.
Okay, I get it. Well, at least we know he believes in us. So that's nice. Nothing new here. Now we're gonna leave it at that for now. Still closed. And here we opened it everything we could. Alright, I guess we can move on then. Okay, firstly we need to visit the castle again. Because we need to deliver some bad news to the Edgar. Damn, poor guy. Right. Let's go. Shit, wrong button again. That's all the stuff we have for now. Okay, wolves, take care of this, cover me. Sorry, not interested. Hello again. You can handle this, I believe in you. There we go. Yo, dude. Look what I got. Damn. Model won't change.
I'm in your debt for keeping the sword from those fallen creatures. I'm no longer bound by duty. Once I've rescued Arena, I will spend my remaining days with her.
Yeah, about that.
Thanks to you, I will be reunited with Arena.
He still doesn't know.
Arena has a gentle nature, though. I only hope it remains intact. Thanks to you, I will be reunited with Arena. And devote my remaining days to her. Arena has a gentle nature. I only hope it.
All right. Now let's head back to that place. It was somewhere there, as long as I remember. Okay. ago. Hey, no one's here. I guess he removed the body. Or the game is acting up. Alright, meanwhile, let's visit another place. Wait. Oh, no, he's here.
Chose duty over my daughter's safety, and that is how fate has answered.
Yeah. Why is it always death? Exactly. I guess there's no happy endings in Souls games.
I'll find them. The foul wretch is responsible for this. I'll hunt them down and exterminate every last one of them. Rest assured, Arena, it will be done.
That's the spirit.
I'll find them. The foul wretched is. I'll hunt them down and rest assured, Arena, it will be done.
Well, good luck on your path of revenge. He's dead. I hope you will be able to avenge her. But to be honest, it was kind of dangerous to leave her like this on the street with all those creatures lurking around. Okay, what the place I wanted to visit? For some reason, I marked this place. Ah, goddamn, no. It's too far. Whatever. Hello again, big fella. Boom. Ah, missed me. Oh, there's a little tower there. That's why I marked the place. Ah, and those stone bodies. another arena. And control point. I still don't know what the use of sanctuary stones is. Okay, the tower. Yes. Let's go and see what's in there. Treasure chest ahead. Sounds nice. Oh, we go sneaky breaky like. Nothing there. Not there, try left. Okay. There's nothing there. What? Didn't expect message. Secret passage ahead. You're bullshitting me. Ah. There's nothing there. Well, that was a waste of time. You lied to me. Wait a minute. Okay, something is going on with my game, so I suppose it will be better if I restart it. Since no one's still there, so I'll just restart the game. Make sure nothing else is running. Okay. There we go. I hope that fixed this. Alright, Stormhill, here we go again. Ah, there we go. Imagine missing the chest because it didn't load up properly. Over there. Yes. Arrows reach talisman. Interesting. What does it do exactly? Increases bow effective range. Mm-hmm. Well, we don't use bows, at least not very often. Still no hidden path. Nothing there as well. Fine. Sheesh. Who's this guy? Oh, okay. Anyway, he's dead. Where's my horse? Hey, look. Just suspended in midair like that. Okay, let's move on. Wolves appearing from the sky, nothing unusual. Give me those bones. Are you serious? The entire village didn't load up. dying. What the fuck? Well, that's new. That's not fair. I fell through the map. God damn it. Okay, let me check a few things. For some reason, now this game loads too much of a CPU. Okay, let's get there. Let's hope there won't be any more surprises like that. We haven't visited this place, and it looks important. Gorgeous view ahead. I wouldn't say so. Horses allowed. Oh, I guess it's the NPC invader. Okay. Damn, he hits hard. Kind of. My sword is bigger. Nice. Okay, what do we got from him? Hammer talisman. Enhances stamina. Ah, stamina reducing attacks against blockers. Mm-hmm, nice. Oh, competitive multiplayer. Use the duelist three-rod finger to write a summon sign. Mm-hmm. I get it. But then again, it's a basic feature we just unlocked. All I wanted was to fight. Fight as a warrior to the last. So why? Why, O guidance of grace, will this door not open? Damn. I hope it will open one day for you, buddy. I did it. Time for betrayal. What? Beware of outsider. Still no secret. Yes. I was hoping for something. But I don't know why. Confusion ahead? Why? Because there's nothing there? Probably. Okay, let's get back on the track. I heard something. Hidden path ahead. Let me guess, it's a lie. No hidden path ahead. Okay. Always with the comments wars. Or message wars. How should I call it? Still nothing. Let me guess, nothing here as well. Something incredible ahead. Can you lie to me? Outbear ahead, what? guess there's no way inside. People tried pretty hard to get there. I'll check it later. I doubt there's something there. There could be something here, though. Yes, I knew it. Just don't fall. Yes, okay. Edge Lord. Soporific is Greece. Hear something. Oh, nice. That fish here, fella. Oh, shit, where is it now? Did he feel off as well? Oh shit, now I won't be able to find it. This place later. What's this? Oh, guess it's fire slimes. Fire slugs. Ah, butterfly. Yes. Yeah, there's a lot of butterflies. Place to farm them, I suppose. I hear someone shooting. Hey there, fella. Nope. Come on, come at me, bro. Got him. Oh, he dropped something. Nice. Man horse. Let's try getting back to the track. Okay, this is the PvP arena we just visited. And we found out that there's nothing there. Oh shit. Oh no. Oh, so much of them. Thankfully, I have a big-ass sword. Beware of up, dog. What is up, dog? Oh man. Shh. It was a bomb. Another ruins. Oh, big fella. You're too slow. Oh shit, he got a sword. Join me, pal. Yes! Got him. He didn't even drop anything. Come back, horsey. It's safe now. Ahead, I'll see about that personally. Well, guess what? Indeed, nothing there. There always a feeling that there's supposed to be something there, but ends up there's nothing there. Absolutely nothing. Okay, let's make a control point for ourselves. And let's try to attack this goddamn castle already. Crab or crab. The game won't even let us use the Light of Grace. It's that broken now. Oh no, there we go. We can level up. Just hit 1,000 more points. In a I think we got, yeah, we got a lot of those things. Let's give ourselves some more. Ah, shit, you little bastard. About you. It's off, you rat. The sight of grace tells us to go there. This way. No. We're going the correct way. Hey, you, wait there. I see ballista. I need to get rid of that first. Surprise, motherfucker. Get over here. Nice. Okay, those guys dealt with. Don't believe it. Don't believe what? Behold, tarnished. Hold what? There's a lot of blood right here. Not very reassuring. Oh, sight of grace. Just, there's a lot of blood spots here. I'm a little afraid. but we must push forward anyway. And for good luck. Thank you. Behold, trap. Stay on my toes. What? Oh, a cutscene. Okay, let's dance. Oh, see, there's all those blood. Got a hammer. Warrior blood must truly run in thy veins. Shit. You got too many tricks. Okay, I see how it is. Foolish ambitions to rest. I'll try to summon wolves to distract him. We can summon a friend. Sorcerer Roger. Roger. Of course, please help me. Hello there, friend. Let's get this bastard. Also, wolves. and now the vault. Yes, good shot. We almost got him, buddy. Okay. He's down. Thank you, my friend. Okay, let's relax a bit. What did we just... Oh! We pick up an item that lets us have another talisman. This is gonna be heavy load if we equip it. Well, let's leave it like this for now. Stormvale Castle. We're finally here. Two-handed.
You there? Come over here, would you?
Okay. Thief ahead before try attacking. No. I don't think I will. Very well.
Yes, that's the spirit. You're just the kind of tarnished that I like. I pray for your success.
Thanks, friend. Item head. Okay. For a jump attack. Damn, careful. Ah, just a rune fragment. Still no head. Oh, the main gate is open. I want wonder if we should... Well, screw you, I'm going through the main gate. Okay, this does not look good. This looks very bad. Shit, shush. Whoa. Wait a minute. Did I just accidentally use the speedrun strat? Got an automatic ballistas here. Hey, the gates are open now. Commoners closes. Chat. Yes, after all, this guy was telling the truth. No, please don't freeze. Piss off. Another one of them. What are you afraid of? Hey, no kicking. Disrespectful little shit. You know what, actually, since we got so lucky with this bullshit, why don't we just save? We can come back here later. And now let's try actually using the path that that guy proposed. Let me just check something. Oh, still nothing. Yes, it is more sneaky way in. Still up. Bird. This thing got swords for legs. Ahead. Summoning pool now functional. Okay, we need to replenish our strength. There you are. Stupid bird. Got him. An item. Nice. Ah, just bolts. Of them. Okay, another one. And rat. Ah, smit in stone. Let me check something first. All right, continue. Ah, you. Butcher. Oh, no. I don't like this place. Beware of up. I see. Deal with just hatchet and run away. Visions of something incredible. There's some big lad right here. I see him. Or not such a big lad. Nice, close. Possible hidden path. Try attacking. Yes, liar hit. You lied to me. Again. How can you trust those descriptions? Okay, that was actually true. Looks like a prison chamber. Yep, I'll be taking this. It's probably a very dark place, so just in case. Since it's gonna be a heavy load anyway. Yep. Okay. Oh. Sheesh. Calm down, guy. Well, guess what? I got a big ass sword and he doesn't care about your shield. How do you like that? Piss off. Third sword talisman. Precious item ahead. Are you ready? Well, I was ready. And what does this talisman do? Enhances guard counters. Yep. This can be useful. Fortnite. Rusty key. Oh, this can open the chamber. Okay, I guess we explored everything that can be explored in this place. No other way to other places? No, no, nothing. I guess let's try opening this chamber. Hey, hey. Oh. There's a ladder. Okay, careful now. Okay, that was close. I thought this thing is gonna explode. Try jumping. Oh yeah, sure. Damn. Sheesh. Sheesh. Farewell, sucker. I don't think we can jump through there.
Okay.
Magic hammer. Cool. Yeah, I was there already. How should we proceed now? Holy shit. Bastard tried to sneak up on me. My rump. Commoner's headband. Nice. Ah, see. Don't think ahead. Likely a house. But how did someone die here? Now he was fighting something he brought from the other floor. Just a mushroom. Ah, beautiful. All the more time for mushroom. Yeah. Yep. Shrooms, man. There's a dead end. Time to move on. I broke something. Nothing you can do about my sword. Many people died here. Message. Well, it is indeed a message. Hey, there's an elevator here. Not active yet, though. Contraption does not move. Oh. It's broken. More fire grease. Sheesh, careful. Not careful. Okay, we're fine. Okay, which way? Get over here, you little shit. Oh, cheeky bakey, you donkey. Everything. Okay, I guess this is the only door. Let's check what's down there first. Hey, this looks like a peaceful place. Sorry. The message disappeared. Again with the Falcons. Nothing works in this castle. Oh. Was a sight of grace. Times. Shit, he sounded the alarm. That wasn't so nice. Just runes. I have an awful idea. Nice. This is probably dumb, but whatever. Surprise. Jeez. They can do this now? Okay, I did not expect them to throw barrels. Now they can be potential flying bomber. Ah, I knew this would happen. There's a bunch of barrels, they're gonna explode. Another broken elevator. No. Try ranged battle. Nah. Come at me, bro. No, actually don't. You're just gonna sleep there, okay? And I'm not gonna bother you. Visions of friend. Hey, we summoned you to help us with the boss. You gotta be a friend. there.
Ah, nice to meet you. The pleasure's mine. Roger's the name.
Roger.
A sorcerer, as you might have guessed. I'm looking for a little something here in the castle. When I'm not hot-footing it from the troops, that is. But enough about me. What are you doing here in Stormvale Castle? This place is bristling with tarnished hunters, you know. They sacrifice our kind for grafting. Not exactly a place I'd stroll into without a purpose in mind.
I'm here to defeat Godric.
I see. Here to challenge Godric and lay your hands upon a great rune, are you? You can see it then, I take it. The guidance of grace.
Yes.
Well, enjoy it while you can. I'm tarnished, like you. But unlike you, I've seen neither hide nor hair of this guidance for the longest time.
Oh.
Still, I won't forget how it felt when I first came here, to the Lands Between. I'm privy to a few magical battle arts. Would you care to learn one? As a fellow tarnished, once guided by grace, I'd love to help you out, if it please.
Of course. Mm-hmm. Yeah, we have enough money for everything. Thanks, man.
The battle art you've learned is of the Glintstone family. They were conceived at the Great Academy of Rhea Lucaria, to the north of this castle. In the past, they obeyed laws which contravened the Golden Order, or so I'm told. Fascinating, isn't it? That the Golden Order was pliable enough to absorb practices that contradicted itself in the past. With the Order broken, twisted, and in need of repair, such adaptability is more important now than ever.
Goodbye, friend. Thanks for the lessons. Lord or Lord, praise Lord. Yes. Praise the sun. How did someone die here? I see the boss gate. No enemy ahead. I don't trust you. If only I had a friend. If only I had a plump sword. But yeah, I get you. Something wishes for a tick friend. Yeah, try sneaking around with this thing on your back. Precious item ahead. I doubt it, but let's try anyway. And again, the writing lied to me. Holy shit, look at this guy. Okay, let's be careful now. Yeah, I see. shit. Off with your head. Oh yes, chest. What's this? Mimic nearby objects. Wow, that's cool, actually. We will equip it later. Yep, we can jump back in. We need. Nice. Their head. Oh, yeah, I see now. There's nothing there. How do you like that? You want some as well? Oh, it's the alternative version of the path we took. Get obliterated. Hey, it's a kitchen. There is this beast. Okay, very careful now. Shit. Dead. Yep. all the way from here. Let's try something else. Piss off, you stupid bird. Damn it. Fine shit. No! Okay, let's try this again. How do you like that? Oh, it's one of those big guys hanging there. You're too slow. now for this guy. That's right, get out of here. Don't scream at me, you piece of shit. One more hit. Yes. He's dead. I really hope there's a sight of grace somewhere near me. Get one of those. We need to buy more of those keys. Where did you came from? Oh, new sword. There it is. It's a more of a dagger than a sword. All right, moving on. Kind of memento. Hey, it's the elevator. Guess we can make it work again. Yeah, exactly. It's finally working. Ah. Come on, load up. There we go. Okay, let's push ahead. I guess this big monster won't show up again. Turned the dining hall into some kind of an execution site. Left. Yep. Thanks for the warning. Was a little bit of a waste of time. Damn, there's a lot of them. Basically, we came back from where we came from. And they were expecting us here as well. So this guy was full of shit. Can't go sneaky from this place. He lied to us. He fucking lied to us. There's an entire fucking artillery ambush waiting us. Fucking John Marston's execution site. Mike. Entire fucking platoon. I see a big fella in front of us, so let's just in case summon the wolves. Hey there, not friend. Okay, time to run. Where are you, my wolves? Where's my dogs at? I have no dogs. I guess they're with me in spirit. One more hit to this guy. God damn it. Now you showed up. At least we got the elevator. Or do we? Lever. Yes? This is indeed a lever. It's broken. Can't see me. Ouch. Ah, another one of these. Thankfully, I still have the keys. Oh, a chest. No, not a talisman. What is it then? Ah, it's a weapon. Like a magic staff. Godslayer incantations. Unfortunately, we do not use magic that much. Godskin prayer book. Okay. This is it for this place, I suppose. I hate rats. No. Oh. What the fuck was those rats? Piss off. Hey, there's my stuff. Where did you came from? Okay, let's summon dogs and hope they actually appear this time. Nope, I guess they won't. Hey, fat ass. my god. Better be another safe point ahead. Hey, look, a picture. Visions of the here again. Visions of Frost. Oh, prophecy. The game froze. Oh, it's okay. There's my wolves. Now you appear, after I defeated everyone. Useless piece of shit. Go attack this dog or something. Shield. Can be something up there as well. Just a lonely enemy. By dogs. Come on, let me use it. Yeah, it's working. Amazing. You don't have the right, or you don't have the right, by the way, you don't have the right, or you don't have the right. Well, apparently I don't have the right to use this Sight of Grace. We're just gonna sit right there and pretend we're using it. Ah, yes. Finally. Right. Does not open from this side. Okay. Let's head upstairs. hear some strange noise. Okay, this can be an ambush. Hello, sir. You look polite. Don't mind me, just passing through. Thank you. Hello there, little ones. Come on, don't be hasty now. Oh, there it is. Nice. Oh, another big fella ahead. And the gates. Horseback battle. Sound in full now functional. Nice. Knife. No. Firstly, let's check what else we can find there. Okay, this one is special. They got a flamethrower now. Golden seat. Nice. Oh, I see. It's another way.
Be proud. You were a fine warrior. Your only mistake was your choice of master. Let the winds lift you to a higher place.
Hello there, miss.
Well, who do we have here? Tarnished, are you? Clearly not one of Godric's lot.
Yep.
I am Nefeli Lu, tarnished and warrior like you. I'm here by decree of my father. How utterly repellent this is. This grafting of Godric's ill befits a lord. He's tainted the very winds. If you intend to challenge Godric, I ask you call upon me. The winds run foul with his deeds.
Oh, okay.
My father would permit me aid the fight.
So if I meet Godric, call you. Okay, got it.
Apologies, but I've idled long enough. As fellow tarnished, we must each follow our own guidance. down whatever road takes us to the throne of Elden Lord.
Okay.
Apologies, as fellow town. Down whatever.
Good luck on your path. Okay, then. If only I had a pickle. Okay. Let's be respectful. Look at this. Look at this shit. Oh, maybe we can't. No, we can't. Okay, let's collect some of our strength and try to challenge those bastards. Where's the lever? Give me the lever. There it is. Something incredible and then grace ahead. Yeah, we saw that. Still, I wonder about those fellas. You attacked me? Okay, if you're not a friend, you're gonna die. Little shit. Okay. Boom! Destroyed this family. Okay, let's use this side of grace. Then I guess we can sneak past those guys. No, we already sneaked past them. We don't need to fight him. Yes, help me. Let's do this. Okay. Here it is, the Goldrick. Wolves, help me. Damn, he's a strong bastard. Cut his own hand? Why?
Truest of dragons, lend me thy strength.
Oh no. Oh God. Okay, he just became a bigger problem. My wolves, no. Let her go. Okay, she doesn't have much strength left. So do I. Let's try this again. Hello there, friend. Sheesh. I wonder if we can do something to that. No, we can't. Yes, we got it. You're gonna attach a dragon hand to your hand? And the game froze. Yeah, we know. There we go again. Alright, let's try this one more last time and finish the stream on that. Range on this attacks. On. We know what's gonna happen. The game froze again. Come on. Up. Yes, the game is dead. God damn it. Oh, finally. He woke up. Probably we're gonna die. Chance been a disaster. No. Shit. Can we chase him? Maybe we can. Nope. But we kinda almost got him. Okay. That was the last try. We're gonna finish the stream on that and come back to it later. I'm sure we'll get him next time. Next time we'll totally get him. But for now, this will be it. Besides, the game is not working properly today. So, goodbye.